Welcome back to my channel. I went to work today and I got off and I was like, I'm gonna vlog a little bit because I'm ready to open my phone. I do record on my phone. I'm recording right now on my 8 plus. Got my new phone in the mail, so we finna unbox that. Oh, and y'all, I only got my nails done without y'all yesterday, but they cute or whatever. I went to my normal nails shop, cause that last one she would need. But on my 8, I done broke the camera. I know y'all like, how you broke the camera you're recording? So I broke the back camera, and then the front camera, which I'm recording on, it don't even look that good. But I'm trying to record. I'm trying to hurry up because the sun's going down. It ain't even late. It's like, it's 4:30. I got home at 2:30. And I was like laying down and stuff, fixing this hair before I go to the store. Girl, with my hair in a bun to work. But let me go ahead and unbox this phone. I'm about to unbox this phone, y'all. Your girl got 13 in pink. The lighting is bad. I got the 13 in pink. I'm gonna open this and I'm gonna start recording on here. See if y'all can see. Y'all can't even see it on the camera. I'm excited. I need to get a case. Cause I ain't trying to break this one, honey. Okay, baby. Small compared to my 8 plus. Cause I did get I got the regular 13. Baby, when I went in that store, it was packed. And I was gonna get the Pro. The 13 Pro, but it was like, they was like, they're all on back order. And this one was gonna come faster. And I wasn't too pressed on, which one? I just know I wanted to upgrade my phone, but I need to go get a case while I'm out at the store. I wonder if y'all can see. It's pink. Ooh, baby. See, y'all can see me recording on that ugly. That 8 plus. Ooh. Look on who this. Hello? Who is this? Not for real, I'm gonna have to clean her off. But oh, I got her in pink. Y'all can't even tell it's pink. It's giving white on the camera. Oh, can't wait to transfer over. Now I need to put it on. Is she gonna come on? Ooh.
She got a thing for Chanel vintage that dropped before she could speak English. Do you love me and love seeking attention? I mean, which one is it? You keep calling me a twin, but twins ain't.
This camera. I don't know if y'all can see the difference in the quality, but I like this new camera though. But now for it, I'm finna go check my mail. I'm finna go to the store. Look how clear it is. Baby, the light ain't even good in here. I see y'all at the store.
Yeah. Styling, no. Missing, but got pictures with me smiling, no. All the things you need, you still want problems, though. All the things I know, I still been silent, though.
Didn't I tell y'all about the section at Walmart? Ooh, this might be. They playing this music in here. cameras from low. Stop playing with them. Y'all probably need to hear nothing I said. This loud ass music in the bed. I came back here for a phone case though. Got this. Y'all, when it comes to the plugins, if y'all not using these for reasons, I don't know what you're doing.
Be what I'm on. Yeah. Ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was the angry you while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I'm probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Yeah. All the girls I know are there with Ian Thoe. Who knows where I end up when that shit gets old. Maybe it never gets old and that's just how it goes. Last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domi now to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah. Ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was the angry you while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I'm probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. One to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us.
Let me pack this stuff in my car. And now my car is locked on me. This is great. Y'all, I'm back at home. But tell me why. I get to the parking lot and my battery dead. Like, dang. Not in the mood no more, but I see y'all tomorrow.
Container. Why you make it so complicated? Off the train we concentrating. I know you won't leave me hanging. Smoking weed out the container.
So I got something I want to show y'all real quick so I can start practicing, because I ain't gonna lie, I've had this for a minute and I haven't started practicing. But I only haven't started practicing because I wanted to show y'all first. But I be doing stuff and I don't be wanting to pick the camera up. So I'm gonna show y'all right now. I already opened the box, I ain't gonna lie, but I haven't actually started using the items in the box. So I went on Amazon. I told myself I'm gonna start a new venture. I'm gonna start something new in my life, okay, period. So I have opened the box, reminder, but I didn't use it. So I got this off of Amazon. I will put the link in the description box. It is an eyelash kit. I already put one set of lashes on her that I'm supposed to be practicing with, and she came in this bag. And all of the items that goes came in this cute little container. So it comes with the test lashes. Two sets of test lashes. I put the first one on her already, but I haven't started. Come with two of these. 8 all the way to 15. So these are the practice ones. They come with a lot of these. Eye patches, a pack of, I really don't know what these are called, but you can use these to clean and prime the lashes, and then some spoolies. This is the lash glue, lash adhesive. They come in a bag of the little rings. These aren't double-sided though, it's just one-sided. Debonder, I'm guessing this is the remover. It come with 2 rolls of tape. You know, because they be taping the eyes up. And then they be taping the eyes up. It come with eyelash cleansing solution. This little, I don't know if y'all can kind of see that, little plate that you can put. Take that strip off and place it on here for easier access for when you're doing your lashes. It came with some tweezers. Came with 2 tweezers. This one and a straight one. These things are pointy as hell. They sharp. So they came with these two tweezers. And then like some guides. Yeah, so all of that came in this cute little thing. And now that I've shown y'all, I can start practicing, cause baby. I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna start practicing by watching a couple of videos on YouTube. I do have a class coming up, set up. It's on December 11th, so. Yes, your girl is excited. But what I was saying, I need to do better with this vlog and stuff, because I ain't gonna lie, I did want to take y'all with me when I went to the store. I think I did take y'all with me to Walmart, but I didn't take y'all with me when I went to other stores. I went to Ross and DD's Discount and stuff like that. I picked up a few items. This past weekend just passed up. I was supposed to vlog. Me and my cousins had a cute little Christmas, kind of like a Christmas party. We did like an Eminem theme. I'ma put the we did a girls' night drink challenge. And I'ma put the TikTok that I made in the video. Put the TikTok on the video.
2-3 times to make sure all the cancer's gone.
Y'all cannot wait to start doing lash extensions though. I'm really ready to stop working where I work at. I ain't gonna say I'm ready to stop working, period. But corrections, I don't know how people do it, but yes, I'm a correctional officer. I don't think I've ever pointed that out to y'all. But Sus about to get her lashes did. That's crazy. I should have been showed y'all this so I could have been practicing, because I feel like I'm a little behind. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I feel like I am behind. I was been supposed to start doing this. I didn't. It's crazy. The little ring, you know? So when I pick up my lashes, I can just do. Oh, y'all didn't even know I knew that. Period. But I'm gonna get into practicing doing these lashes.
I know you won't leave me hanging.
Smoking weed out the container. Why you make it so complicated? Off the drain, we concentrating. I know you won't leave me hanging. Smoking
This shit is tiny. Y'all can't even see the strand of hair that's on there. A little bit right there. That thing little. Girl, you got an eye booger. Why you clean your face? Why you came over here? Not just playing.
Smoking weed out the container. Why you make it so complicated? Off the drain, we concentrating. I know you won't leave me hanging. Smoking weed out the container. Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here, been smoking on this weed. Told him go and take a shot on three. Told him drinks, it's on me. Yeah, the drinks are on me. I said now go and take a shot on me. Only drug a bitch you saw is a tree. But I lasted 10 miles like a freak, like a G.
So I bet y'all like, where are you going with this vlog? I know it's rough. I don't know, I'm gonna get it together, but right now I just want to give y'all a little update because I'm really excited. I'm so excited I had to pick up this camera, but I've been practicing. Baby, hold on. I've been practicing, girl. Get into it. Let me turn my light on. Get into it though. I've been practicing, honey. I've been trying to practice. But yeah, I've been practicing, like I said, and today is Thursday and my lash class. My lash class is Saturday. You're gonna spend on your lash tick, okay, period. Like, stop playing with me, okay? It's only up from here though, for real though. I'm so excited. So, y'all just don't understand. It's been rough out here, okay? I'm a correctional officer and I feel like I don't have a life. Like, if you're a correctional officer, you know. Being in this job, this line of work, or whatever, it's like, it's draining. It's time consuming. I bet y'all looking at my wall like, what is it? Okay, so I didn't even record. The weekend that just passed, we had a girls night. We had an Eminem party. I'm going to insert a clip of the, what was it? I'm holding my phone. But I'm going to insert a clip of the TikTok. I did a TikTok, but I didn't record that weekend. Sorry. I be trying to enjoy. I be trying to, you know, be in the moment and enjoy that time. But the kids came over. They decorated the tree. We hung this up. If you can see the color scheme, we have red, yellow, green, and blue. It was four ladies. We did a girls' night, drink night, and then the kids was decorating the tree. Let me plug it up. Let me show y'all. It's little, but it's cute. Get into it. But I'm excited about this class Saturday. Her lashes ain't really full, but if you know, you know. This lady only come with a thin strip of lashes, and I doubled it up. I put two of them on there so it can look thicker. I say it's not. And then I'm trying to do like a wisp. I'm trying to do something on this eye, so I might show y'all when I'm finished before I go to my class. But guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It's late. I did a whole 12-hour shift today. I'm tired. I've been doing 12 all week. Tomorrow is Thursday. The week's almost over. I'm excited. I'm extremely excited. Like, extremely. I'm gonna go to bed because I have to get up at 3 something, 3:30 because I gotta be at work at 5. I'm over here watching people's Vlogmas videos. Just watch and see, honey. It's time to go to bed. I want to go to bed. I gotta get up early. So I really do appreciate you guys for watching my videos. Hey to all my new friends, new subscribers, new supporters, you know. I'm gonna pick this camera up before the class. And if not, I'll see y'all Saturday on my class day to end out this vlog. But yeah, good night, and I'll see y'all later.
She got a thing for Chanel vintage that dropped before she could speak English. Do you love me and love seeking attention? I mean, which one is it? You keep calling me a twin, but twins ain't this different. Mentally, I'm already on next year. That's some 2020 clear vision. You saying let you finish. I ain't trying to hear it. I'm off of spiritual lifting, but I don't fly spirit. I'm off of finding happiness, but down to die serious.
Woo, good morning, friends. It's a little windy out here, but I just made it to the location of my lash class. Ooh, super excited. I'm excited. But I'm not gonna record the whole class, but I'm gonna record some things while I'm in there. So yeah, see y'all in there. All right, friends, so I finished my class. I got my certificate. I mean, even though y'all know my name, but. So I done completed my class, got my certificate. Ooh, I'm excited for this journey. Cannot wait, you know? Oh, that was a lot of money to get somebody at once, but hey. So if you want to keep up with me and my journey, don't forget to click that like button, that subscribe button. Give this video a big thumbs up. Future lash tech in the making, sweetheart. All that stuff. All I've been doing is practicing. And I got pretty much two of everything to practice with because I got stuff from the class. But yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and end out this vlog. Real quick, thank you guys for tuning in once again. Back with your girl on the cam. Don't forget to click that like button, don't forget to click that subscribe button, and don't forget to share my content. Be a real one, share it with your mama, your brother, your daddy, your uncle. Share this video, show one of my videos, share all of my videos. Don't forget to check out my channel. Your girl got some good story times on there, working on another one. So, bye.